This is a random, very random update. Be careful when buying those like cheap Amazon off-brand cases for the GoPro shit. It'll just snap and ruin your plans. So...
I just wanted to give you guys an update on what was going on with the cars and the channel and things like that. Currently, we're going to try and upload about 3 videos a month, just because that seems to be the easiest with work and school and all this other kind of stuff, extracurricular activities. Now, with the Miata, the main thing that I want to do this month is buy a helmet and hopefully get it lowered by Sonoma Drift in August. I think it's like August 4th. So that's our deadline. And it's the 4th today. Happy 4th of July. So we have about a month to go. And we're going to make it count. I also wanted to wrap one of the headlights in this yellow laminate. But I don't have enough, so I can only cue the turn signals. And then I wanted to trim the rear bumper just a bit more because it's starting to sag a little bit. And I'm not done. So, you know, get back to that. What else is there? The 86 is currently waiting on a hard line because after we took it out last time, we just all fucked it up, so we had to buy a new one. Darren's gonna install that soon. And yeah, that's about it. What's going on with the car? Just a little update. Wow, this man is flying. But he brought it back. So yeah, I'm just gonna bring you guys with me out in the hills and we're gonna just have a little fun, see what we can get ourselves into. Alright.
Alright. I think this might be a good spot. Such a beautiful day. My camera's about to die, but you saw, we're getting a little better. It's a little bit of practice skids for you guys. Now I see that the right wheel is the one that gets all the power because that opens it, like, you know how it feels, one wheel feel. Yeah, so that's it for this week. Stay tuned. We should be coming back with more videos. Not more videos, but I mean, we'll have one next week for sure. I'm gonna do something with the car. Yeah, check it out, subscribe, have a good one. Thank you.